This video explains how to configure and install the Captions plugin. The Captions plugin displays closed captions and multilingual subtitles for the most popular video players. It also makes your video searchable and SEO friendly. The easiest way to install the Captions plugin is to insert the embed code from your 3Play Media account into the HTML of your web page. The captions files and search will be hosted by 3Play Media. To begin, go to My Files and select the Publish tab. Then click the Video Plugins link beside the file that you want to publish. Then select the Captions Plugin tab. This opens an interface where you can set up and preview the Captions plugin. Click the checkbox to enable the plugin. Then choose the type of video player you are using and the settings. For example, you can change the skin to be light or dark. Or, if you select overlay mode, the text will be displayed on top of the video instead of underneath. You can try out different settings using the preview window on the left side of the screen. To add the SEO component, select the SEO Transcript tab and check the box to enable it. This allows search engines to index the spoken content in your video. The embed code in the bottom right corner automatically updates when you make changes to the settings. Once you've decided on the settings, click the embed code to select it and copy it to your clipboard. Then, paste it in your web page right after the code for the video player. The Captions plugin should now appear on your web page. You can further customize the plugin by tweaking the embed code. For example, you can control the width and position, add multiple subtitle language tracks, or disable certain features. For complete details, refer to the support documentation. Although not covered in this video, it's also possible to do a self-hosted installation so that the plugin and captions files are stored internally on your server. Also, note that the captions plugin can be used in combination with other video plugins, like the interactive transcript. Thank you for watching this video on using the captions plugin. Please feel free to contact us if you have any questions or need additional support.